I'm writing to you. 'Cause your father passed away. It was a beautiful day. And I don't want to bother you anymore. I used to hope you'd come back. Not anymore, Dana. My eyes might have betrayed me, but I have seen your picture on the cover of a filthy magazine. And I think my heart just cannot handle that.